Emotions run high tonight outside the prison walls. Inside, triple murderer Charles Campbell is less than an hour away from execution. And we have just learned that Charles Campbell is fighting to the end. He reportedly had to be pepper-maced by prison guards within the last hour. And his appeals, now nearly exhausted.
In a cold sweat, laying in a jail cell. I'm sitting still, but my mind is on a carousel. They got my fate in the hands of the man. I'm sitting in a can, about to be killed by the clan. My knees is weak, man, I can't even stand. They took me out my cell and cuffed my hands to my pants. Now I'm walking up the wall, facing death in the eyes, no lie. Man, I ain't fucking ready to die. Getting closer to the noose, M.A. chunk in the deuce. I'm an innocent man, but they don't wanna hear the truth. They say they had proof from the holes in the roof. When they searched my fucking crib, they found the gun in my suit. This is it for me, no more penitentiary. No more letters, no more guards, no more y'all for me. I still can't get my mind to unscramble. You listening to the execution of Charles Campbell.
His last hope for a stay of execution is the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals. That court already turned Campbell down once tonight, as did the U.S. Supreme Court.
We have a series of live reports for you tonight on the Campbell execution, where behind state penitentiary walls, Charles Campbell is scheduled to die. We'll tell you about protests going on outside the prison. Robert Mack is live in Olympia tonight for the latest on last-ditch efforts to spare Charles Campbell's life.
My soul feeling shallow. Wish I could change my life around and walk the straight and narrow. But it's too late, I'm headed for hell. Looking strong on the outside, inside screaming help. Ain't nothing I could do sitting at IMU. I can't talk out of this one, man, I'm stuck like glue. The Grim Reaper hollering boo, sending chills up my spine. It's a eerie ass feeling when you know you're about to die. I'ma act a damn fool when I say my last words and cuss the warden out before they put me in the dirt, yeah. Still waiting on the governor's call, but less than 30 seconds from taking a fall. Goddamn, it's a shame. How they doing me? Looks like I'm fucked, man. The system done ruined me. I done had my share of good times, but I took the wrong gamble. Now you're listening to the execution of Charles Campbell.
After hours of waiting and days of preparation, authorities inside these prison walls say they are ready to hang Charles Campbell. Media representatives who will witness the execution, as well as family members and other witnesses, are in a waiting room right now, and the inmate himself is in a holding cell just behind the gallows. But it was not easy to get him there. In fact, authorities say they had a very difficult time transferring him off death row this afternoon.
Mr. Campbell was unresponsive to a command to cuff up, that is to back up to the cuff cord in the intensive management unit cell that he occupied this afternoon. And indeed, we did administer pepper spray to him, at which time, without incident, we were able to subdue him and cuff him and transport him from the intensive management unit to the holding cell chamber.
Now, prison officials also say that after they removed Charles Campbell from his cell in the IMU, they found what they term contraband inside the cell, which reportedly may have contained some homemade knives. Now, of course, Campbell's legal maneuvers have failed up to this point, but that could change at any minute.